manning the cashiering booth, Steve and Mary Chapman.
All right.
Hey, a quarter after 9 in the morning, what seems to be selling the best so far? What type of item?
So, the latte, 25 cents, he's surprisingly.
So, $1.
Really, just
$2.25.
We can tell them shop by the room at midnight. We're telling that now.
Thank you, C10.
Everybody real fast. But for those of us that are a step back now, we have to look at the name. We have a few little goodies for you, and we're going to see lots of you. You'll see us at the camping trip. We're going to come up and see if you survived the first night. But on behalf of the board and the City of Lakewood, we have little Lakewood pins. I see you started your collection already on your lapels. And Brooke, would you pass those out to the Aussies, please? And then also we have Colorado maps, so they know where they are. And then from Terry and myself, we have a little gift. We stumbled on a book that tells you all about America, everything you ever want to know in about 20 pages. Crash course right away.
I'd like for the Aussie students to stand up and introduce their American family. And if you know who your liaison is, I think most of them are here, if you can introduce them.
Why don't we introduce us?
Well, yeah, I'm sorry,
not who we are.
I'm Karen Burgess.
And I'm Joyce Peluso. And we're the co-chairs this year.
I got a little bit of Moscow. And this is my partner, Kristen Marlins.
Hey, Kristen.
This isn't fair that we have to remember everybody's names.
Little brother Jeff.
And Dad over here.
And what? And actually, that's on Amy.
I'm Natalie, and this is my partner Melissa, my new mom, and my brother Kevin, and Scott. And my liaison family is the Davenports, so they're here.
Yeah.
And I'm happy to be here.
Go near.
Yeah.
name is Matthew. I go to the Deep Head High. I go to Green Mountain. This is my partner Robin. My mom Linda. My brother Will. My liaison Tammy. Father, mother.
Oh, next. a counter.
And he's not done so well.
Everybody see the fishbowl on the table by the chairs.
Very quiet.
Excuse me. Do you have any suckers?
Challenge. We have a word. You have to guess the word. We will give you clues.
Saturday, August 24th, 1991. This is the Chapman's house preparing the float for Lakewood on Parade. tonight.
Thank you.
Fort Garland, next to the Fort Garland Museum. Jeff pops out to Nathan.
Hey!
Hey, my God!
Beautiful number 10 day at Taos on October 5th as we visit the Taos Pueblo. The original parts of these main buildings are said to have been constructed sometime between 1000 and 1400 AD. There are about 150 Taos Indians who live year-round within the walls of the Pueblo. Did you get some bread too?
Uh-huh.
Hey, you like it?
Nice. That bread is really nice. Is this video going home?
Who's Kristen?
I'm up.
I'm back.
Okay.
Is this one for sale?
Okay.
I need to have a look.
Are you ready?
Yeah.
How are you doing?
This is the site of the original church at the Taos Pueblo. It was last destroyed in the mid-1800s by the U.S. Army when about 150 Taos Indians inside were killed. And surrounding the old church ruins, the traditional cemetery of Taos Pueblo. And the graves that get crosses are those of Catholics. Cedar posts come up only about 5 inches to represent non-Catholic burials.
The Apaches, the Comanches, the Navajos, and the Utes, whenever these people could not find the herds of animals, they would come into our home and rate the food that we did have. For they knew that we had the knowledge of preserving our food. So at this time, and also to this day, from the top of the buildings of either side, you can see the whole entire valley of Taos. And also for protection, all our entry points to our roof, to our homes were from the rooftops. If you look up here on the right-hand side,
and on the way back into Taos, we stopped at a Mexican gift shop. And look what we found! And what? Four for $50! The Mabel Dodge Lewin House in Taos, New Mexico. Here's the new conference center with a few rooms over it.
I'm
It's Sunday, October 6, 1991. We are at the Royal Gorge. The bridge over the Royal Gorge. The trolley going over the bridge. This is the highest suspension bridge in the world, completed in 1929.
Australia must school is bull rat?
Yeah!
I really want to go to Green
Mountain.
Yeah! And I'm totally loving it, and it's great. I just love it. I love meeting old people and going out.
I'm really glad.
glad that I'm a part of this exchange, and I've been having a really great time so far, and I'm looking forward to going to class together.
Australia for this, did you, Hart? First day of snow in Denver, October 28, 1991. What do you think of it, Mark?
I love it. It's great.
Let's see what you can do on the driveway. Sliding in his barley sandals. Whoa! Sliding is good.
I'll do it again.
You're not sliding as good.
I'll do it again.
Yeah.
There you go.
Whoa! More snow predicted tonight. Another snowstorm in Denver, Colorado, in a snowball fight. No school on November 19th, both Green Mountain High School and Our Lady of Fatima are having a snow day, and the kids are having a snowball battle.
Yeah.
Down Under and Uptop Productions present the American-Australian exchange students skiing at Keystone. The new gondola to the Outback. And we don't mean the one in Australia, do we, man?
No.
Oh, this is really comfortable.
Dad!
Isn't this nice and quiet riding?
Yes, it is. Now please get the camera out of my face.
Mark, you ready for your first run on the Outback?
Yes, I am. I just don't want to try.
The best early snow ski conditions we've had in Colorado in probably 8 or 9 years.
Don't yell at me about it.
And there goes Matt! And Brooke is on her way down. Anticipation. And we're traveling up the new high-speed quad to the Outback. Brooke, Matt, Kristen, and Mark. Surf's up! And here comes Matt on the Outback. From the top of the Outback, a good view of Breckenridge. Peaks 8, 9, and 10 from the right to the left. And the whole mountain range here. Matt up there. He lost his skis. What happened? Did we lose you there?
Yeah, I just stuck.
You lost your skis, huh?
I tried to jump.
Yeah.
Got air button and lost my ski.
December 14th, 1991, it's the Aussie-American Exchange Ski Trip at Keystone, Colorado. At just before 9 a.m. in the morning, the temperature has risen from 2 above Fahrenheit to about 24 Fahrenheit, but that's still minus 9 centigrade.
school at 10:30, right?
Yep.
Yeah. Level 6.
What level for you, Nina?
6.
6, all right. This is Matt. Here comes Dale. Kristen Cox, on the Outback. At beautiful Keystone, Colorado. Whatever you want to do. Here comes Jeff. He's going to try to get some air off of what he thinks is an area to do a jump at.
I missed it!
Here comes Matt. Here comes DeCox.
Here comes Kristen Cox. And here's Kristen Highland.
And now the latest innovation from the shores of the United States, guaranteed to be a hit in Australia. They're called Snow Runners. Right?
They are.
Are they fun?
They're fun, they are.
Yeah?
Takes a bit of getting used to, but they're fun.
All right.
And here comes Robin Krebs with her dad, Doug, giving her some pointers.
Try some snow runners. Here we are, mid-afternoon at Keystone, same day, and the kids have discovered snow runners, a new concept in ski boots with little things under their feet, and we're going to try them.
We have Kristen, Adam, Natalie, and Kristen Cox. All on Snowrunners.
So stay Steve.
Relax.
Okay, Ben, don't lean forward on them.
Yeah,
sit middle to back and just let them go. The faster they go, the easier it is.
Yeah, right. Oh,
right. The harder you hit, too.
Let's go!
And she's down. Come on, Adam, let's see you roll. Kristen, you're doing well.
Right. That's three falls right now.
How's it going, Jeff?
Good!
You like it?
Yeah.
Oh, I heard.
Ow.
Are you okay? What do you think? And here comes Adam.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Dad, I'm sorry.
Day two of our ski weekend at Keystone. We're in Pack Saddle Bowl to catch a few more shots of some of the Aussies and our co-chair people, Karen and Joyce.
Which way should we go?
There's Matt and Kristen and Gavin and Brady and Linda Krebs and Brooke and Steve and Mary Chapman. Say hi.
Oh, hi, Tom. How are you?
Great.
What a great day it is.
And there's Karen Burgess. Hey, Karen, say hi.
Hi.
And here comes Joyce. Good morning, Joyce.
Good morning.
Natalie, I saw Melissa.
Kristen!
And the snow runners return on Sunday. Natalie and Kristen Cox doing their thing again. And here goes Gavin. And Brooke. Brooke, do you think you can catch Gavin?
Oh, I don't know.
Look at this guy. He is so camera shy, he doesn't even want to be on video.
Not when I'm skating. God. Brooke, wait.
Gavin, you're doing great. And we're waiting for Melissa Whiting to arrive. Good morning, Melissa. Steve Chapman.
This is Rose Medical Center.
Oh, come on. Here.
And one of the finest buys of the 91 Christmas season was Canon EOS 750 cameras from Gart Brothers.
Recording.
Oh. Chicken tart.
girl because the red lights
pig,
on.
Pig,
pig.
I'm a pig.
My partner's Kristen Harley. And this is my dad.
Who? Me?
And we have something for you.
A friend. We don't like presents.
Karen, what you don't know is in that box is a year's supply of medical release forms.
Karen can use them, and I'll share mine.
Well, it was raining and cloudy the day Mark arrived, and it's going to be cloudy and snowy the day Mark leaves.
Quite heavy. Yeah.
Hello.
If I had a nice long black coat, this
would
be
kind of nice. We're suggesting to our customers that if you are from Denver to go home soon, call our reservations office. We will honor our tickets today on available flights tomorrow. We have limited rebooking capabilities on your tickets. We will honor them at a future date.
They just announced that the airport is closed. United is recommending no flights will operate today. People should rebook.
Mr. Goldspring, Mr. Knight, Mr. Goldspring, Mr. Mrs. Hunt, Mr. Mrs. Robert.
No departure, Adam. You want to stay another couple of weeks?
Oh, yes.
Nina, you want to stay another couple of weeks?
I'm Natalie.
Natalie, I mean, I'm sorry. Go home, have a good night's sleep, party wildly, and come back tomorrow for the same flight.
No.
At the dinner.
No. No.
Not even sleeping.
No.
I told you so.
The pins survive surveillance.
Look at the morons, Karen.
Thanks, Garrett. I'm like, blame you.
Who's crying? Don't tell me.
Hey, just stay away from him.
Just stay away from him. Get away!
I've never seen that.
You're coming home with me, but that's okay.
Yeah. We'll see each other.
Yeah. At 16.
Matt's got a gray hair. He doesn't like
it. Hey!
I'll take some
crashes
for you. I'll run into the so then I can get
dinner.
Bye, Nathan.
Bye.
Bye,
Gavin.
Down.
High five it, Adam. Good luck to you. High five it.
Let me have it. Okay. Your ticket.
Okay.
Oh, okay. Got it. There we go. There you go. Okay. They can get it out for you.
Rocky Mountain High,
Colorado.
Rocky Mountain High,
Colorado.
Now his life is full of wonder, but his heart still knows some fear of a simple thing he cannot comprehend. While they try to tear the mountains down to bring in a couple more people, more scars upon the land. In the Colorado Rocky Mountain High, I've seen it rain and fire in the sky. And though he'd be poor a man if he never saw an eagle fly. Rocky Mountain High, Rocky Mountain High.